your girl Rap Queen back with another video today, and today we have an unboxing, a crazy unboxing today. So hopefully these are some fire, and let's get right into it. So yeah, let's get into it. Ooh. They're giving off the Chinese smell. Should let these air out. Ooh. Ooh. Look what I got in hand. These are not the official Yeezy foam runners, but they look just like them. Because I think on the real ones, is the Adidas brand right here. But y'all, do y'all see this and the quality of this? This junk so great. Oh my. So y'all, I told y'all I was coming with some heat. Oh my god, these, I cannot wait to wear these. These is crazy in the hand. The bottom. Go closer. Do a 360 of these things. So this is like firsthand of what you're gonna get when these come out. Cause I seen a little Kanye, he did like a, he was showing these off at some show or something, and this looked just like them. Only thing it's missing is Adidas branding. So I told y'all I was coming back to back with heat, y'all, in this quarantine. Like, y'all stay safe out there. Like, I've been in the house going crazy. There's just a lot of stuff that's been going on, like with my job. We, like, our job is shut down because I'm a student, a substitute teacher. So everything is shut down and I'm just going crazy, y'all. But on the upside, I got a pack in today and these are it. And basically that's all I have for y'all today. And these is fire. Like, I don't know, they look pretty big. Like, I pray they're not too big. If they are, I don't know, I might sell them for like a little fraction. I ain't about to go crazy, but I heard the real ones are retailing at $75. I picked these up on AliExpress, not DHgate, AliExpress, for $30. So you can't go wrong. A pair of Crocs is like $50. So you can't go wrong. And then, and this material is crazy, y'all. Like, it's crazy. And let's talk about the giveaway. The giveaway will still be going on. I know I hit 200 subscribers. I don't know what how I'm gonna do it, but when I do it, you guys will definitely know. Just remember to follow me on Instagram at queen_NikkiRose91. Follow me, and I'm gonna go live, and that's when I'm gonna do my giveaway. So y'all, I can't thank y'all enough for getting me to 200 subscribers, and we're gonna go up from here. And this is the pickups for today. And thanks for watching. Remember to like this video, comment on this video, and subscribe to my channel. I think it's right here or somewhere. Subscribe to my channel, y'all. Thanks for watching.